什么？来，舅舅妈咪在烧了，捉起啦！
你排咧去刮到自己块面啊！你见佢无端端
面嗰度啦，好似多咗粒美人墨咁样。
我自己嗰粒墨系真系好似，呢个系佢刮损咗，而家少少结咗焦。哇 ！B B 啲指甲咧系真系长得劲快咯。我 check 下你啲指甲先，望望。
韓國而家其實都開始暖啦，你見我今日咧都已經著緊啲可以露大髀一撅嘅肉出嚟嘅衫，咁我要幫某某買啲咧，喺屋企著唔會太熱嗰啲衫，因為佢而家咧係著緊啲連身衣，咁但係佢開始越嚟越大啦，同埋啲夏季短身嘅衫咧係佢出世之前買嘅，咁所以而家要買翻一啲啱佢 size 嘅。
So long.
So cute, right? And it's short sleeve. I think Momo can use a 90.
Uniqlo 加同 Paul and Joe 係咪有個 crossover？
好得意喎，佢啲 printer 呢啲都好得意咯。
其實都有幾多人問啊，毛毛啲衫喺邊度買？其實我同大部分嘅老母親一樣咧，都係買比較平啲啦，即係又平啦，好著啦，質地舒服嘅衫俾阿毛毛我。即係大部分嘅衫都係 Uniqlo non sponsor。咁但係係真係好著，你諗下一件咁嘅 body suit 咧，係講緊8000，但係 Uniqlo 係真心性價比王咯。我呢排想飲少酒啊，但係又唔想飲得太唔健康。跟住咧，其實我睇緊呢一個，其實我想買幾隻嚟試啊，因為呢條好多唔同。
個天氣暖翻好多咧，我就俾佢著咗前兩日喺 Uniqlo 買翻嚟嗰個 Point Joe 聯名嘅一件 body suit 啦。
勁 Q 咯，我都唔話冇冇個樣 Q， 係呢件衫著落 B B 度好 Q 咯。我覺得著 body suit 真係露曬啲大髀出嚟嗰啲 B B 係勁 Q， 因為佢連有腳啊嘛，一撅一撅。咁但係因為依排冇冇係想爬緊啦，跟住又好中意行行企企跳啊，要扶嘅，咁所以俾佢著翻一對有少少friction 嘅襪仔。咁冇冇而家係六個半月啦。暫時佢都仲未係好識爬，但係佢有時咧會可以拱到個 pat 起身，但係個感覺都好似前臂或者上半身嘅力量唔係好夠咧，撐唔到佢成個上半身嘅 torso。而家目前嘅方法就係喺佢面前擺啲佢想捉嘅嘢咯，睇下佢會唔會可以盡力撐自己嘅身體，跟住接近呢個物體。
我尋日咧上網買咗一個呢個係一個。呢啲 headphone 嘅支架，其實我剪片係會用 headphone 啦，跟住有時睇嘢全部都會用 headphone， 周圍擺咧，其實佢幾牙掟嘅，你放喺個平面上面，即係呢嚿空間係完全擺唔到其他嘢。咁所以咧，我就上網 search 咗一個 headphone 嘅 stand 啦，咁就可以放喺我後面近 speaker 嘅位置。哇，個質感都幾好，有啲似 Apple 啊，即係銀色，跟住下面有啲防線嘅位置。勁容易就做咗好，生完 B B 之後咧，其實一路都好忙啦，跟住我係完全零時間運動咯。但係成日抱 B B 啊、湊 B B 其實個背脊，我諗生咗 B B 嘅人會明白，背脊真係長期都係冤啦，跟住手臂又係冤啦，我覺得係需要多啲伸展啊成。咁所以我就諗起咧，其實我有 B B 嗰陣時就每個星期都會去做 Pilates 啦。咁嗰時就係孕婦嘅 Pilates。咁而家咧我就去翻啲正常嘅 Pilates， 其實都想收下啲線條啊，跟住拉下啲筋啊。我覺得個人係超級緊繃咯，咁所以喺屋企附近咧就 book 咗一個 Pilates 一對一嘅課堂，起碼可以舒展下筋骨啊，鍛鍊下身體。
我今日係去三樓 Modern Pilates，
冇得扎起頭髮會方便啲喎，戴帽。唔知點解我會大爆汗咧？我有 B B 嗰時真係每一次去。Pilates 都係成身汗，跟住第二日咧好似殘廢咁樣。Pilates 實係唔知點解佢嘅動作唔係好大，又冇話勁多有氧，但係就好操到你個人震曬咯。唉，咁我而家入去啦。
항상처음설레이지널보러가길도마치구름위지
喺度環境都幾靚喎，真係好光猛。其實我都有諗過，咁我喺長途咧租一個 studio office 咁樣嘅地方，咁我就可以等阿懵懵大個少少，然後佢開始大嗌啦，我就可以去一個安靜啲嘅地方拍片同埋影相。我係超耐冇磅過重，我覺得我呢排肥咗少少，冇辦法面對現實。Hello， 阳光普照嘅朝头早，咁我哋而家咧就要去 IKEA， 因为我自己呢排咧就处理咗一件我房入边嘅大型家私，咁所以咧我就需要一啲新嘅收纳啦，跟住喺厅入边咧，我哋都想换一张比较大少少嘅 sofa， 咁咁啱咧 ，Owen 都有个 friend 可以直接咁接收我哋旧嗰张 sofa， 咁就唔会嘥咗佢啦，咁所以今日咧就要去睇下啲家私，咁再加埋我呢一排咧好有兴致啊，对啲 interior 嘅嘢，我就好想去，咦？因为全身都是我的衣服我就很想去改造他的房间，所以见今天，所以见今天有些时间就去望一望，我们连去 IKEA 都要排到早上9点多，我们去到应该是刚刚开铺没耐，因为没计回来又要放狗啦，喂懵懵啦，跟着我自己又要做事啦，尽量将些东西排得早一点出门口，早一点起身就可以做得晒我们所有想做的事啦。因为呢排咧，其实我系揸多咗好多车，
Yesterday, I drove our assistant to the post office、
yes.
and to Pilates, and I noticed he doesn't like me to drive if we have to drive longer distance.
Hey, because you're beginner, you had to drive slow.
Yeah.
I was just tired that day and I had to walk Mandu.
And do you think I drive okay?
You're good.
Wow, this is pretty good.如果我哋坐呢一張咧，好似佢話係新嘅，咁但係得兩隻顏色咯，一個就係深嘅灰色，另一個就係而家呢一隻淺灰色。我唔知襯唔襯我哋屋企嗰隻色咧。我仲今日特登影咗屋企廳嗰個色通啦，其實灰色都襯嘅，因為我哋而家係用緊地氈啦，其實差唔多咧，懵懵係要轉嗰啲直膠地嗰啲叫咩啊？地隻。總之係俾佢碌嚟碌去玩嗰啲啦，咁我其實都係想用啲比較 mute 少少嘅顏色，可能灰色啊、米色啊咁樣就冇乜 pattern 性嘅。咁所以如果我而家換翻一張呢啲咁樣顏色嘅 sofa 咧，可能都會襯個廳。我喺度諗，但係呢張 sofa 係真係舒服喎 ，it's comfortable。跟住呢一張咧就係、是。佢大 L 型嘅，我哋個廳就應該唔係好夾咯。呢個咧就係我哋屋企嗰個 sofa， 但其實佢係可以加一個咁樣嘅座位咧俾你晾嘅。但係嗰時因為我哋未決定搬唔搬屋咧，就係想換咗屋企張 sofa， 所以就冇加到啦。其實如果有加嘅話咧，我哋今日係唔使換 sofa 嘅。加咗就類似係咁樣啦。呢個 counterfeit 我哋想要嗰個啦。因為我哋兩個都想晾腳咧，所以呢個係有兩個可以晾腳嗰啲 lounge section 就會好啲咯。而家落單緊另一張想買嗰個 standing desk sofa， 其實星期日都會送你屋企，咁所以呢一張諗住一次過送埋你屋企。啱啱咧搞咗一陣，因為咧我另外想買嗰個 standing desk， 佢得翻兩個 store 喺度，咁佢就話如果你係要星期日先送貨咧，可能嗰兩個 store 已經俾啲嚟呢度買嘢嘅客買曬，咁所以佢就建議我哋今日既然都嚟到咧，不如去 warehouse 嗰度 pick up 咗嗰其中一件先。咁然後再去 counter 叫佢一次過連埋 sofa 就星期日寄嚟我哋屋企。今次呢個咧我都冇食過，係即係植物肉嘅 meatball。你見佢有支旗仔，佢係素食。It's good.But it's different. This is vegan. So there's no meat. It's just like tofu and other vegetable. So cute. I didn't expect that there was gonna get so many.
Yeah, right.
I don't usually cry at all.How is it always close? Ranging from a movie scene to made of people in my dreams. The last time if I recall, with
fear of being alone. 我哋啱啱揸车翻屋企嘅时候咧，见到呢度有鲜花卖啊，超靓啊！
嚟，我先啦。
Let's go.
No need to be stressed, gotta take it home. It's so beautiful. I really miss the shade of blue.